last eco. I think this will be the last one with the assault.
I love this next so goddamn much.
Oh. Yeah, you can go to the garage. Change things. Or... I've never played against them, and so far I'm playing with them. I will say that most of the devs aren't that very good. No offense to them, they make a hell of a good game. But yeah, there's actually, I think, two of them that I've noted as, alright, you know how to play. I'm gonna get hit. Hey man, you gotta have your own strategy against them. Don't go in there thinking that they're gonna miss. They're fucking sharpshooters and reapers. They have aim abilities for a reason, you know. And they have long range capabilities for a reason. Just ambush them. It's pretty simple. Easier than you think. The game's a lot faster. And as for reapers, don't really engage one. They really are now defined as an assassin. Don't, if you're low HP, don't engage it. I would not recommend it at all. Only full HP, then I take a hit on. Same with the sharpshooter. I actually think the predator is hidden OP. Like, wait till we see a really, really good predator player disappear, and he's just gonna snipe people. He's just gonna just come out of nowhere like the boogeyman and fuck your shit up. Who was it? Lord Temujin, I think it was, that I was playing against. Yeah, he showed me that, and I was like, damn. He literally just got in my face and just had fun with it. It was not fun at all. We'll see what we can do about this, yeah? I think they're fine where they are right now. Other than, I don't know, maybe the Reaper could be a little too good. Just 1 second dodge, he can get in there with good aim, fuck some shit up. But I still think if you can get in the close range, you can take care of it. Same with the Scout. Just, you know, don't have shitty aim like me right now. You can win every battle. Believe in the heart of the cards. I don't know what I'm doing. Kinda just in the air for shit that goes right now. Well, Goomba. See what I mean? My aim is shitty right now. Do you know my problem is? I'm holding down the button, and I think I can continuously shoot. So bad. I am terrible. Looking at the scoreboard, I would say Van is a great player. And likes the chat. Yeah, sorry about that kind of pause thing. I was Okay, so I'm trying to perfect that. And here's my tip on that. You need to be at a certain range, and when they come in, dodge to the left, I swear. And I actually made a post about on like suggestions on what would be a cool thing we could have, or at least a customization. If you can switch the the missile launcher from the right arm to the left arm, you would dodge it to the right. So that's what I'm kind of getting at. Is I recommended switching the primary and the secondary button, so that way we'd be able to, so that way you'd just be able to, you know, mix it up a bit.